Civilians are still waving white flags, but the roads are getting narrower.
Agriculture for the United States may not think climate change is real.